My name is Zach Wedden, as Zachary Zach, and I'm just really glad with the community.
Welcome to Sock Center. So we're back to you weekly. We have some new things to talk about, right?
Right.
You were busy again this weekend. You haven't been home forever, huh?
No.
Your weekends are spent on the road, you busy man. Right. So where were you this weekend?
Our past weekend, I went to Omaha.
Omaha, Nebraska. Yes. Did you at least have a nice steak or something? Omaha has good steaks. Did you have steak?
I was really good. I was really good to me. Driving back up the middle road.
The middle of the dividing road.
Fine road.
Yeah.
Beautiful trees.
Beautiful trees. And you played basketball, special Olympics, right?
Yes, I definitely unified.
How'd you do?
I do better. I miss basket. I'm good defense.
You played good defense.
I'm really good at playing kickball.
And you played kickball. I love kickball. Kickball is my favorite. There used to be some crazy kickball games in my backyard with all those boys.
I'm something for two.
Okay.
I love funny. She was holding the ball?
Oh, the cone.
Diet Coke.
Okay, she held the Diet Coke.
She kicked out balls. She played kickball.
While she was holding the Coke?
She fall and
The Diet Coke went all over her. Did you tape it? That would have been fun to film videos. That would have been a good video. So we said last week that if anybody had any special occasions or anything that they wanted,
right.
So we are going to say happy belated birthday to Becky.
Becky.
So tell Becky happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Becky.
I think it was yesterday, but I'm sure she had a great day.
Yes.
So again, if you have any occasions or anything, maybe they want to propose to their girlfriends. They could have you do the proposal. Wouldn't that be cool?
Right.
All right. Anyway, we're joking. But if you have anything that you want to send us, any shout outs or anything for the air, we'll be happy to have John
do that. National Down Syndrome Society.
What? National Down Syndrome Society.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Ben's birthday coming up this Thursday.
This Thursday is their birthday?
Her birthday, Colleen Hexer.
Colleen at Down Syndrome
She worked there.
She works there. Okay, you saw her yesterday?
No.
Oh, okay.
Her birthday is this Thursday.
Okay, so Thursday, so say happy birthday to Colleen early.
Happy birthday to Colleen Hexer.
Excellent. So what else do we have going on this week? What's tomorrow, Wednesday, and where are we all going?
Oh my God, I'm so excited. Tomorrow is a 30-year-old day that for the
Huntington Chamber of Commerce,
the young professor.
So John is not yet 30 years old. Me either, just so you know.
I'm just saying.
A little bit. All right, a little bit over 30, I am. But you are not. So John is being honored tomorrow at the 30 Under 30 event, and everybody that works here, John's Crazy Socks,
right.
We have three tables. We're going to have a good time.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to have a really good time. Then we'll be there to cheer John on, and we love to win raffles. Maybe they have those baskets again.
We
gave socks, so there's definitely raffles.
I brought them this morning.
Oh, you brought them up this morning. Okay. And today is finally May. Thank God.
Yeah, gonna be May.
And the weather is beautiful. Tomorrow's gonna be 80.
Oh, jeez.
So I think we may work outside tomorrow. Maybe we'll just have our day on the front lawn. What do you think? We'll bring out some chairs, the phones. That's what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna work to my brother, Patrick.
Okay.
Patrick, you have to put sunscreen.
What are you telling him?
Put that sunscreen on.
Oh, okay. You're very funny. All right, and what else do we have this month? So it's Williams Syndrome Month, the month of May?
Yeah.
And Friday is? May the 4th be with you.
May 4th with you.
So in honor of our 4th be with you, we have some cool socks. We just had to share these with you. Go ahead.
And Dog Bear.
So we love these socks. And one of our employees, Christy, does a very good voice. Did you ever hear Christy's voice?
I heard that.
She does a very good voice, so maybe at the end she's going to do her her Wookiee voice for us, right? What do you think?
I love that.
And then on Saturday, it's Cinco de Mayo, which means...
Oh, yeah.
Mexican food.
Well, yeah, I can get
Mexican. You're going to do a little dancing? A little Cinco de Mayo dancing?
Oh, we did that at my school, too.
You did that at your school, too?
Oh, yeah. Liam, idea.
Oh, Liam loves to dance. This month is Liam's birthday, too, but we'll wait on that.
Liam loves Mexican.
And not this weekend, but next weekend is the day to honor all of the wonderful mothers, right?
Mother's Day.
So let everybody know that if they want to order the Great Mother's Day boxes that we have in stock with your friend Colette's cookies in there.
And plus, a Thursday, I mean, Thursday bottle.
Oh my God, how can we forget to mention that? This Thursday night, John, your very own, will be a fashion model. He's been practicing his walking and his dance moves.
Oh, my daub.
Oh, you're daubing at the end?
Oh, yeah.
We will have videos of that up on the website, I am sure. Do you know what you're wearing? What kind of outfit do you have going on? Do you know yet?
I try to get a little sparkly.
A little sparkly?
I wish.
Oh, you wish. Okay, so you stand out because you're so quiet.
I wanted to wear sparkly, but my dad didn't want me with that.
He doesn't want you in sparkly. All right, well, we are very happy that it's finally May, and now it's going to be warm weather. Maybe we'll show them a sock baseball game one day, but we have a lot going on this week, so we're going to cut it over now. Anything else? We're good, right?
That's it.
All right. Thank you for tuning in to the John and Linda Show.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
So we did promise you that in honor of May the 4th be with you, we were going to have a Wookiee voice. We have dragged out from behind the camera, Christy.
Hi.
And she, in honor of May the 4th be with you, is going to do her Wookiee voice for us. Thank you, Christy.
Bye, everybody.